Also happening today in Fayetteville, the Department of Arkansas Heritage will unveil a historical marker at Fayetteville's Evergreen Cemetery. The ceremony is scheduled for this morning at 10 at the cemetery. It's located at the corner of West Center Street and North University Avenue. It'll be the first marker placed in Northwest Arkansas. This is part of the department's new program to assist communities in the placement of historical markers across the state.
Happening